Hi, I'm Will from Unleashed, and in this video, we're going to be looking at BI within Unleashed. So BI stands for Business Intelligence, and there are two versions of BI within Unleashed. There is BI Foundation and BI Vision. BI Foundation is included in any subscription in Unleashed. BI Vision is an optional upgrade, but as you'll see in this video, the upgrade is absolutely worth your while. So what we're going to do here is look at a few of the reports we can run within BI Vision and the sorts of decisions we can make with that information. So let's jump in, we'll check it out together. So here we are in Unleashed in the dashboard. Now you can see here that we've got five tiles that we can click into. Sales revenue, total customers, stock on hand value, created purchase order value, and total assembly cost. So I'm not going to click into every single one of these in this video. I'm just going to take you into sales revenue and stock on hand total value so we can explore the metrics within each of these. So starting with sales revenue, let's go explore more. What this does is it gives us more of a breakdown on our sales revenue. So you can see we've got sales revenue at the start, we've got gross profit percentage, which is our margins, sales orders, and then average revenue per order. Now, as you can see at the top here, we're still in BI Foundation, so that's part of the standard Unleashed subscription. But when I drill down into Explore More here, you'll see we'll move into BI Vision, which is the paid add-on. I can also update my period up here. So right now we're in month to date. You can see my sales revenue is actually down from this time last month by 19.8%. If I update this to year to date, we can get a picture of whether our business is growing as compared to this time last year. And as you can see, absolutely, we're up 71.8% in our revenue, which is $8.68 million. So we've had some excellent growth compared to this time last year. So if I hit explore more now, it'll take me into this sales revenue and all the metrics that make up this. So I hit explore more, it'll drill me down. As you can see here, we've got all these charts and tables below. So this is our total revenue over time, and this is looking at the 2020 financial year, that orange chart we can see at the front. And if I uncheck that, you can see this is the 2019 financial year. So very easy to compare our revenue totals year on year. If I scroll down, you can see salesperson, sales channel, state, region, customer type. There's some excellent metrics down here, products. This is really powerful for analyzing where our revenue is coming from. And you can very easily click in. So if I click on this little chart here, it gives me a breakdown. You can see that our counter sales is by far our largest channel, followed by Amazon and then closely by our B2B. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click back into our dashboard, or the other option is I can come to Business Intelligence and then down to Inventory. That's the other one I wanted to look at here in this video. So click into Inventory. Close the menu down. Here we are in Foundation. You can see that our current stock on hand value is 3.28 million. Our allocated stock value is 58,136. So that is how much stock has been allocated to orders. That's the available stock we have, open purchase orders, and average days to sell. I'm going to click into stock on hand here. Now we're drilling down into BI Vision. And the thing I'm really interested in here is our annual stock turns. I want to investigate this to see whether our annual stock turns are increasing or decreasing. So if I go select measure, then I scroll down, you can see all of these charts are relating to our annual stock turns. So as you can see, there's so many metrics here. There's so much investigation you can do to help your clients understand what's happening in their business. So I can see my trend line here, which my annual stock turn is actually decreasing, which means that it's taking us longer to sell our stock. So although our sales revenue is increasing, our annual stock turn is decreasing. So we want to be investigating why this is happening. If I scroll down, I can look at our products and which at what rate they're turning over. So we've got fast stock turn all the way down to our slow stock turn. So it looks like this business, although it is growing, it's having a problem with its stock turn. It's holding more inventory over time. So that was a brief introduction into BI within Unleashed. We looked at BI Foundation, which gives us those foundation metrics, those tiles that show us what's happening at a high level, and then also BI Vision, which allows us to drill down and investigate the figures that we're seeing in these reports. There's a lot of information here in BI, and this is such a powerful tool that you can use to help advise your clients. So if you're looking at providing more value to your clients or putting them on coaching packages, getting them on BI Vision is absolutely the way to go, because you're getting the information that you need to help them to make better decisions in their business.